discover a whole new world at Disney's Aladdin, now playing at the Straz Center in Tampa. Aladdin's journey sweeps audiences into an exotic world of daring adventure, classic comedy, and timeless romance. I'm so excited this morning to be joined by actors Jonah and Kaena, who play the roles of Aladdin and Jasmine. We have royalty in this morning.
Thank you for having us.
Good morning. Welcome
Good
to
morning.
Tampa.
Thank you.
I'm seeing the show on Friday. A lot of times I like to see the shows before we meet you guys, but we didn't get a chance to do that this time. I cannot wait.
It's going to be exciting.
We've been waiting a long time for this to come to Tampa. Talk about how much fun it is to be a part of this. I mean, this has just been huge for years now. Does it get old?
No, I can't say that it does, and that's a common question that we get. But, the original film came out in 1992, and so a lot of adults now are experiencing this renaissance, this nostalgia, including us who grew up with it. Mm-hmm. I'm playing my favorite Disney character, singing one of my favorite songs. It does not get old.
Which is what? What is your favorite song?
A Whole New World.
Okay, is that for you as well?
I'd have to say Friend Like Me is my favorite. I'm not in it, but I love it.
I know, I can't imagine it would get old hearing it. Mm-hmm. So tell me about your backgrounds. This is fascinating to me. Y'all are both from Hawaii.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Childhood friends who just happened to be auditioning, didn't even know this was gonna be part of your life.
Yep.
No,
explain how this happens.
Yeah, so we saw each other at the New Amsterdam Theater in New York City for the final callback, and we hadn't seen each other for about six years.
Yeah.
So when we first saw each other, I was like, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? So it was really, really
sweet.
Were
you acting and doing things like this in Hawaii?
We were. Okay. We grew up together in Hawaii where we met. You were 11, I was 13. We did a production of Fiddler on the Roof where we played opposite each other.
Okay.
We played opposite each other again in high school doing Disney's Aida. We grew up together, legitimately.
And like working together, which is cool.
Yep.
So tell me about kind of age, you know, I told you my daughter's 7. Age-wise, what do you think the show, I mean, is it, for the young,
full spectrum.
Okay,
full spectrum family.
Okay.
Yeah, because you're gonna bring
everybody.
The kids.
Yeah.
It's just the same thing. I mean, how old were we when? How old were you when you first saw the original movie?
Oh my goodness.
When your parents decided to show it? Yeah.
I was probably like 5 or 6.
Okay.
Exactly. You're gonna get everything from the film.
Okay.
And more. And then like all of the adults who grew up with it, they're gonna come, they're gonna see a whole new world, they're gonna see the flying carpets and just be swept away. So it's a great date kind of night. It's an all age affair.
Let's talk about the genie too, because I feel like as big of stars as you are, I know he's the other star.
He takes the show.
He steals it for sure.
So I guess what are your favorite moments? I hear the genie and then the carpet. Is like another aha when you actually see that take
off. Yes, I mean, there is an audible gasp when that carpet takes flight in the audience. And sometimes you hear people singing along too. So it's just a lot of fun.
Sometimes you hear a little girl in the audience go, hey, they're flying.
Yeah, that happened to me the other day.
So do you mind when people sing along in this, you know, just in case Friday night, if you hear, you know, some mom in the audience, you know, wailing out?
Depends. I want you to have the best time.
Oh, she's talking about herself.
Oh, no, please, sing along.
Yeah, no, please do.
Thank you both so much for coming in today. Have fun here in Tampa.
Thank you.
We're going to be busy here the next several weeks. There's several showings of this. Tickets still available. There is the website and the number to find out more. Thank you both so much.
Of course.